He really came.
Welcome all to our tale's grand finale.
We're here, Crow.
Hard to believe it's been less than 3 weeks since we last met.
You're telling me. You all look so grown up now. All those ordeals you put yourself through have paid off in spades.
That's certainly one way to look at it. As much as I hate to admit it, I doubt we could win against you otherwise.
The trials we faced brought us together and made us stronger. I couldn't be more pleased with what we had to do to come this far.
I was finally able to move forward too. So yeah, I like to think I grew up a bit.
A lot of stuff's changed, but you guys ain't one of them.
And that's not all. We're here on behalf of Toa, Angelica, and George, too. I promised them I'd bring you back and force you to graduate with them. And it's a promise I intend to keep.
Oh man, give me a break. You're telling me you've done all that and it still hasn't dawned on you. Get it through your thick skull. It's not gonna happen.
That's not true, Crow. Those who are confronted with impossible odds can choose to react in one of two ways. Abandon hope and accept a pitiful fate, or cling to that hope and forge ahead, overcoming any and all that life throws their way. That's what it means to dream. Vita.
She's absolutely right.
Maybe we are just young and naive. But if anything, I feel that it was our youth and naivete that allowed us to come this far to begin with.
And we've done it without losing a single member along the way, carrying the hopes of everyone we've met with us. I'd say that's pretty amazing, wouldn't you?
And for that, I don't see any harm in dreaming of the tomorrow that we all want to come. No one can say that the chances of it happening are zero, after all.
And all things considered, I'm in something of a difficult position as well. So I sincerely hope you don't think yourself some special snowflake compared to the rest of us.
Yeah, join the club. My background's all weird too. So spit it out. Tell us what you really want. You can deal with all the crappy stuff later.
Honestly.
You may have joined the academy to stop people from working out your true identity, sure. But you made a big mistake by letting yourself get wrapped up with a bunch of softies like Class 7.
Yeah, no kidding. You guys would haunt me to the ends of the earth, wouldn't you?
My, what a touching spectacle. You work tirelessly to pursue the impossible together. You lose yourself in the passion of the moment. Innocence truly is the privilege of the young.
Duke Cayenne.
Oh, that's His Highness the Crown Prince. He's been blindfolded.
Have you no shame?
And what's that huge red thing behind him?
That's the Vermilion Knight, Testarossa. It was sealed away under the capital a long time ago, and it was responsible for countless calamities.
It's often referred to as the demon which wields a thousand weapons. And to expand on what Emma said, the ones who supposedly sealed it away were Dreykles the Lionheart and the Lance Maiden.
It certainly was. And the only ones capable of rousing it from its slumber are descendants of the Honor Bloodline. Thus, why His Highness has so graciously chosen to cooperate with us.
Duke Cayenne, surely you realize how utterly disrespectful you are being.
I have a little dream of my own, you see. A dream my ancestor was unable to reach in his lifetime. One that I will make a reality in his place.
A dream?
What ancestor?
Wait, was this ancestor alive during the War of the Lions?
Precisely! Emperor Orthros Rhysae Arnor, born to the first of the Emperor's secondary wives, the daughter of a duke. He occupied Heimdall at the time of the War of the Lions, but fell to Dreykles and became known as the False Emperor,
And I inherit his blood.
Possible.
I had no idea that the Kyan family were descendants of the false emperor.
Hardly a surprise. When the war came to a close, that truth was buried. I suppose it was Emperor Dreykul's way of trying to avoid any further conflict among the nobles. But not a day, not one day in all these years has my family forgotten the sheer humiliation. And so I dreamed of a future where I would take back the Vermilion Knight and this infernal castle. The proofs of ownership over this city that Emperor Orthros had disgracefully stripped away.
That's all?
You occupied Heimdall and started a civil war, and that's your reason?
Well, the Chancellor's death was desirable regardless, and the Society's Diva provided invaluable assistance. The Imperial Liberation Front proved to be serviceable pawns. The Azure Awakener managed to awaken his knight. The time was right in all regards. Only a fool would idly watch this moment pass. I did intend to operate the Vermilion Knight myself, but as I feared, only those of direct descent are capable of doing so. And yet it matters not. I have everything I need to return this city to its original, rightful form as His Highness's guardian. Once my will is done, I shall restore order to Erebonia, returning it to the way it once was and always should have been. That is my ambition. My family's destiny.
What nonsense.
He doesn't care about anyone but himself.
I'm afraid I can't even pretend to care about your ambitions. It's not my place to decide how Erebonia should be run, and I'm not here to lecture you on your ancestors' transgressions.
Oh?
We have our own ambitions. We're here because we promised Princess Alvin and Prince Olivert that we would rescue their brother from your clutches. And if putting a stop to your dream is what it takes to save His Highness the Crown Prince, then that's exactly what we'll do.
You impudent little...
I think everyone has said their piece now.
You won't be going back on your word to let us handle this part, right?
Huh. Do as you wish. It should provide some light entertainment until the ritual is complete. I expect to be amused.
We could skip right to using our knights, but might as well savor the moment while we still can, right? So for the opening act, I'll fight you as I am now. Crow versus Class 7.
Crow.
Very well.
And I'll be fighting alongside him. Seeing as how you have the famed Purple Lightning with you, it wouldn't be much of a fair fight otherwise.
Aw, you flatter me. Sadly, I trust your idea of a fair fight about as much as I trust me missing a point-blank shot.
Oh, do excuse me. Emma, I want you to fight with everything you have. We'll see whether you have the resolve necessary to shoulder a witch's burden.
Don't worry, I will. Not because of the duty I've been given, but to demonstrate the limitless potential I've found within myself.
As the last remaining member and leader of the Imperial Liberation Front, I'm gonna make our very last fight one to remember.
And as the one tasked with guiding you to the end, I think it's time I did just that.
A combat link? They can do that?
It makes no difference to us. Class 7, ready yourselves, because combat link or not, I know we'll triumph.
Right!
This is it! Come at me with all you've got!
Witness the witchcraft of the Azure Abyss.
Let's move. Here goes! Overdrive!
Overdrive!
handle this.
Holy Shiva, protect us!
My turn!
Onward!
No problem. Light! Rain upon us!
Let's move! My turn.
Ha! That's it. Onward. Ha!
Here I go. Chance. Let's go, everyone!
Okay!
Leave this very to me!
Well. Rise it! Rise it!
Very well. Now's our chance! Don't let it pass!
Right? Leave this to me!
I can do this. Hang in there.
I suppose I should thank you.
Here I go.
Leave this to me. I leave this to you.
I'll take it from here. Oh, moon, shield us from harm. Crescent shell!
My turn.
Ha! Now!
Gotcha!
Blades.
I'll handle this.
Now's our chance. Don't let it pass.
Leave it to me.
Of course.
Here I go.
Ha!
Now's our chance.
Gotcha. No problem. Light. Rain upon us.
Let's move. This activates. Huh. Let's move. This activates.
I'll handle this.
Now's our chance. Don't let it pass.
Understood. No problem. Light. Rain upon us.
Let's move.
Here I go!
Oh, moon, shield us from harm!
Crescent shell!
Let's move!
I'll handle this.
Now's our chance! Don't let it pass!
Leave it to me!
Understood!
My turn!
Right! Right!
My turn!
It's my turn! Sorry for the trouble!
Understood!
Let's move!
Now!
Gotcha!
Now I'm having fun!
My turn!
Now's our chance! Don't let it pass!
Leave it to me!
Leave this to me!
No problem! Light! Rain upon us!
My turn!
My... I'm impressed.
My turn!
Witness the fruits of my training!
My turn.
Now's our chance. Don't let it pass.
Leave it to me.
Understood.
I can do this. Light.
Here I go. Let's move.
I'll handle this.
Now's our chance. Don't let it pass.
Leave it to me.
Leave this to me.
Here I go.
I can do this. Hang in there.
I suppose I should thank you.
Onward. They're off guard!
There! Let's move! Let's move!
My turn!
Now's our chance!
Onward! Witness the fruits of my training! Radiant Lion!
Not bad.
How foolish of me.
Evil will fall before my blade.
Great!
I've only just...
Huh? Thank goodness!
That should suffice.
I'm awesome!
Success.
I'm so glad.
Oh my. I didn't see this coming.
What'd I tell you? Don't underestimate my classmates. They're a tough crowd for being all dreams and sunshine.
So they are.
Crow.
Vita.
Gah! Enough of this nonsense! I need not remind you how if you were to lose against them, our contract would...
Butt out, you.
I beg your pardon?
Alright, let's wrap this up. This is it, Reen. You ready for the finale?
Ready? I was waiting on you.
Heed my call. Valimar, the Ashen Knight!
Acknowledged.
It's a battle between awakeners. None should interfere.
She's right. All we can do is watch.
It's frustrating to be unable to help.
We'll just have to put our trust in Reen.
Is that the sword you forged from Zemirian ore? Pretty impressive. Guess I don't have to hold back anymore. What, you getting cold feet or something?
Yeah, I think I am. Regardless of whether I win or I lose, this is the end. And I can't help but get this nagging feeling like things will never be the same between us after this.
So spoiled.
The future you want is only going to happen by making the most of the present. Whatever happened to dragging me back to the academy and forcing me to graduate? You're right. This time, I'm not going to hold back. This isn't a fight for this nation's future. It's got nothing to do with our classmates.
This is a fight for me. Right now, all that matters to me is surpassing you.
I wouldn't have it any other way. Divine Knights are all about power, pure and simple. You shouldn't have to think about your feelings. They should just be a part of you. And just as a blacksmith pours his soul into forging a stronger sword, you should use those feelings to strengthen your resolve. Okay, we've talked long enough. Let's go.
I won't let anyone interfere. This is going to be our final battle.
That's exactly how I want it to be. We'll fight until we can fight no more. Until our strength runs dry and our souls burn out.
My turn. Good.
Fall.
Keep it up!
It's my turn! Take this!
Time to get serious. This again. Huh? What's happening? My sword's reacting to it?
See? I knew you could do it. And now that we're even, let's settle this.
You're on!
Ah! Think you can handle this?
Eat this! Ah! There! Gotcha! Hope you're ready! All right. Sorry, can you handle this?
Alright, let's get this started! Huh? The victor is clear. The battle goes to Rin.
Yes, he did it!
He really won.
I'm so happy.
Unbelievable.
You fought splendidly, Rin.
It's okay. I'm fine.
Rin!
Hey, guys. Thanks for believing in me. It means a lot.
Of course we did.
It was pretty nerve-wracking, though.
Still, I knew that you would be able to win if you put your heart into it.
Indeed. I felt the same way.
You two were in your own little world, you know.
True. I don't think we could have interfered even if we wanted to.
Where'd you pull all those cheesy lines from, anyway?
How inspiring. I won't let anyone interfere, and we'll fight until our souls burn out,
Have you ever considered, I don't know, reading the atmosphere?
Man, I love you kids.
You should take it easy for now. You've lost quite a lot of mana.
Honestly, it's got nothing to do with our classmates, he says. And then what does he do? He goes and pulls off Arcus links with him perfectly mid-battle. Kind of contradicting yourself, don't you think?
Yeah, maybe. I didn't do it on purpose, though. I just did it unconsciously. I guess all their feelings have become a part of me at this point. My classmates, Valimar's. Probably even yours, Crow.
Now, isn't that something?
Form is emptiness. Emptiness is form. You reach the point where you can feel others as a part of yourself. Congrats on getting a glimpse of the true heights of swordsmanship.
No, it's a little hard to describe. It was almost as if I was dreaming. I just did it without thinking. I'm not sure I would be able to do the same thing again, to be honest.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, Reen.
Well, there's a letdown.
Honestly, I couldn't agree more.
Oh, well.
Seems like you've still got a long way to go before reaching those heights, much like the rest of us.
Yeah.
Hey, you don't need to laugh that much.
I swear, there's no room for debate with you, is there? You beat me. Fair and square. Beyond a shadow of a doubt. Sorry about this, Vita. After you did so much for me, I ended up letting you down.
Oh, don't trouble your pretty head over that. True, this wasn't what I had in mind. But I'm perfectly content with happy endings.
What?
Enough of this! What is the meaning of this, witch? Do you mean to suggest that is all you intend to do?
Oh, I forgot he was there.
Duke Cayenne?
Yeah, same here. Totally forgot.
From the beginning, the Society's objective was to prepare this stage for its participants. I seem to recall telling you I had no interest in anything other than the battle between Azure and Ashen. Did you forget, perhaps?
Vita? But what was the point in this battle to begin?
Silence! You will be silent! If that's how you want to be, then I'll simply have to do things my own way!
He can't mean...
Wait! Don't do it!
Come now, Your Highness. The time has come to rule with force. Let the ancient honor blood course feverishly through your veins.
Your Highness!
You monster! How could you?
No.
It sucked him in.
What the?
This can't be...
The calamity that appeared 250 years ago, with the Testa Rossa as its core.
The Vermilion Apocalypse.
Don't just stand there. You know some way to deal with this, don't you?
Don't look at me! Though I guess this is no time to be feigning ignorance. These red spirit veins around us are meant to siphon mana. Focus your energy and stay vigilant, and you should be able to mitigate the effects to some extent.
I see.
Makes sense.
In that case... Everyone! Take a deep breath and gather your energy in your abdomen!
And stay focused. This isn't over yet.
Please watch over them.